Piss off, you lot.
J'ai prêté serment, je vous assure.
That should smoke them out. Those bastards will cut them to ribbons.
Thank you.
Patriot, die!
What's up? I got in the shadow.
Bloody move!
right with. Let's get out of here.
What do you expect? Some idiot dug too deep, broke through into the sewer.
Let's get out of here.
Found ya!
Your neck. I'm warning you, citizen. Back away, citizen. Now.
Expect. Some idiot dug too deep, broke through into the sewer.
Let's get out of here.
Better look. Oh.
Die like a man! Shit! Where'd he go?
What's happened to the beggars?
They're rioting all throughout the district. You men, with me.
reports that an assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, wait, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
But my lord, half our men are out dealing with uprisings among the beggars. Show yourself, assassin!
The last apprentice brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to compare.
Diable.
There you are. My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a King of the Gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats? You may go.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sibir, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead. Grandmaster.
Good.
Just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a cour des miracles, we must have a roi des tours. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed. The body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at la cour des miracles.
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The Smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Léal.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.
Bloody turncoats and spies, but we'll root you out. Murderous scum!
It was a fake name.
I have no idea what he's
talking
about. Nobody
likes a bleeding comedian.
Get me sick of me for someone else, I swear! Tinderer!
Really shouldn't come back. Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Saint-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the Intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
The more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci. Help us!
We need your help. Join us.
was unfortunate. The bastards found me as I was trying to get out. Now they'll be watching for us. It means we have to move quickly. I've been tracing this group for more than a month. They've been stealing carts all over the countryside. People are saying the farmers are hoarding food and fixing prices, but it's not them. The National Assembly wouldn't believe me when I said there was something else at work. They tried setting a grain price to solve the problem. But I've got the name of the woman behind it all. Madame Flavigny. Supposedly, she's a couturière with a shop in Le Havre. Looks like you could use some help. Take them out quietly.
What's that then?
I need to make sure that food gets back to the people. You'll find Flavigny and her thugs in the marketplace. Good luck.
I'm here!
Looks like Flavigny isn't here yet. I'd start by shutting down some of her pals. All done. Time to get out of there.
Nice work. AmeriCorps will make sure this food gets to those who need it.